Bikash Thapa. I am with an organization called Stars of Hope, and I am also a volunteer of Zero Waste Himalaya Group. Being a part of this group has truly opened my eyes to the problem of waste. If you ask anyone on the street for a solution to the waste problem, most of them will say, use dustbin.
Use dustbin.
Dustbin. Dustbin.
Use dustbin.
But dustbin is not a solution to our waste problem. Never. Dustbin fill up, and we have to transport it ultimately to our landfill site. So, what is the solution? It's simple. Reduce the amount of waste. We all are the solution. Not the municipality, not the politicians, not the teachers. We have to reduce the amount of waste we produce. These are something which I follow every day. I refuse single-use plastic items. I say no to plastic bags. I never use plastic bottles and tetra pack. I refuse disposable plate and cups and spoons. I refuse multi-layer packaging, such as chips, biscuits, sweets, etc. These are not even good for health. That's why they are called junk food. I segregate my waste. I keep my wet waste separate from the recyclables, which I collect and give for recycling to the Kabadiwala. So I'm trying my best to live a zero waste lifestyle by making right choices and creating no waste. Fruit instead of packages and a reusable glass instead of plastic glass. There are many other options which we can choose. Always carry your own bag. Don't buy water in plastic bottles. It's a free resource after all. Always opt for unpackaged food items. Don't buy micro packets. Buy in bulk. Eat local, eat healthy, and support local economy. It might not look like a lot, but if we change our habits and lifestyle, we can make a big difference. Gandhiji's dream of Swachh Bharat is only possible with Swachh Mindset. Jai Hind.